He is absolutely the happiest, sweetest little man. His face is totally Shih-Zoo. His fur is super soft. For some reason, he doesn't have a tail, but we can't really figure that out. But we did try to cut his hair around his eyes so we could see him. He's got that cute little smushed face and that little underbite. He would be absolutely awesome with kids. He's only about 12 pounds. Super soft. Oh, he is the sweetest little thing. We've just had so much fun. We've been here playing and playing. He loves his toys. He's very active, very happy. I just can't say enough nice things about this little guy. I was real surprised to see his fur was so soft because in his original pictures, he looked more like a terrier. But actually, he is pretty sure he's a Shih Tzu. Because when you see that little face close up and his hair is pulled back, he's got that little smushed face, he's got that little underbite, big eyes. He is absolutely adorable. Look at him. Oh, who's that? He hears his foster dad coming home. Look at that face. Look at that face. He does great with cats, he does great with other dogs. He's just very playful and very happy, very easygoing. Doesn't have a shy bone in his body. He just came right up to me and wanted to play and got the toy. He's super happy. Look at him. Look at him. Guess what? He's flipping it up. Here's your shoe. Here's your shoe. Look at that little nubby tail. I don't know where that nubby tail came from. He just loves everybody and loves everything and loves life. Says, I love my toys, and I'm, as you can see, he does very good entertaining himself. If he was the only dog, he would be fine with that too. Yeah, he would be fine because he can entertain himself. He says, I can growl at the toys and throw them up, and yeah. Listen to him. Oh boy, now. Gonna have to get some earplugs. You want squeaky toys. Look at him go. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. What you got? Is that your toy? It's absolutely adorable. It's beautiful. Oh, damn, the cutest little thing. Can't even keep him in the picture. He's so happy. Whoops. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Huh? Where'd he go? He gives lots of kisses too, but he's more concerned about where that Where'd it go? He said, where is it? He said, now my mom's laughing at me. Say, where did that toy go? Huh? Where did that toy go? Where did it go? I don't know. Where'd it go? You want to go see? Let me see. I don't know where it went. Oh, it is. It's under here. Where'd it go? Can you go get it? It's under here. Go get it. Look, go get it. It's under here. Go get it. Now can you get it? Can you get it? He thought I got it. Come here. There it is. Oh, that's a good boy. My zippity doodah boy. Yeah. Oh, he's just so precious. Yeah, so precious. He's such a good boy. He's just a family. He's a family.
for the family. See, I'm ready for the go with Christmas. I want to be even my new home for Christmas.
Right, family's out there for him. I'm telling you, somebody missed a treasure the last 2 months. Yep, he is adorable. He almost looks like a stuffed animal. Oh my gosh. I just hugged him and kissed him and hugged him. He's a good boy. Say, okay, everybody, I'm available. I'm ready to go on the Christmas transport. Yeah, I'm ready. Send your applications in. My name is Zippy, and I'm with Tracy's Dogs, and I'm ready. Bye-bye. Zip buddy.